Hello! Hey researchers, what's up? It's Cai Ping here from Pause2012. Today, we are going to try two different eye primers. One is this Luscious Cosmetics Angel's Eyes Eyeshadow Primer, and the other is the widely known Urban Decay Primer Potion. Both are cruelty-free. This guy is vegan. We are going to do one on each lid and see which one is better than the other. How I'm gonna do this is put both on, go about my day, and report back to see which one is more comfortable, which one is more long-lasting. Luscious Cosmetics Angel Eyes Eye Primer Base will go onto my left eye because Luscious left, and Urban Decay's Primer Potion will go onto my right eye. So yeah, let's see how this goes. If you like this video at any point, make sure you give it a thumbs up. Comment down below what your favorite eyeshadow primer is, and feel free to subscribe for more videos like this. Welcome to my bathroom.
We are going to foundation up.
Foundation is basically locked and loaded. I'm gonna put on my eye primers now, and then, yeah, I'll let you know. Angel Eyes is on my left eye, so this one, and the Urban Decay Primer Potion's on the right, and I can tell you right now that I like the Primer Potion better because it feels lighter. It's not as sticky, but it does feel like it's gonna hold the shadow really well, like it will do its job. All right, we're gonna use the Marc Jacobs Paris Tan palette and do an eyeshadow look. Should be fun. So, eyeshadow is done. We're gonna see how well it holds up. Oh, still, I like my whatever's on my right eye, which is the Urban Decay Primer Potion, better than what's on my left because I really can't feel whatever's on my right.
You can. No, Bugs Land.
Bugs? I never went there.
See?
So, I am back from my day. I went to see Into the Spider-Verse with my friend Emily. That was a really good movie, but that will be an entire video on its own. I also got dinner with my mom and we went grocery shopping afterwards. And so, all in all, that day has probably been... I was out for about 6 hours. Hey everyone, so yes, slight location change. I filmed the outro to that vlog sort of review, but the lighting wasn't that great, so we're gonna try again. I'm just using the Angel Eyes by Luscious Cosmetics, and in the end though, I did think that the Urban Decay Primer Potion was a better primer as it was, felt thinner, and it did hold on to the lash, the eyeshadow the longest. I could see at the end of the day that the eyeshadow was more prominent on that eye than my other eye. So yeah, that is my review of the two. See you guys in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you like this video, comment what you think are good cruelty-free and vegan cosmetic brands, and be sure to subscribe if you like videos like this. So yeah, thank you so much for watching again. Bye!